Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
It's how the world works now!
Lee, are those bad people dead?
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here with Oli. Clementine? Clementine! No. No.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you. Die!
Lee, I saw my parents.
I know. You could leave me. It's okay.
You can come with me.
No, honey. I can't. It's okay.
What do you think?
Oh, Midge, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
Omid Jr.
No.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Krista.
But I'm Krista. I don't want to call her Krista. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? What's that? Please have water. Figures.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me.
That's my gun.
It's mine now.
Give it back.
Why should I? Get out here. You got anything on you? Come on, let's see.
What's your name?
My name? Why do you care?
I was just wondering.
Stupid. I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
Just walk away.
Whatever. Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame. At this rate, we'll be eating this for breakfast.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We can't stay in one place too long. It's too dangerous. We need to keep moving.
All we have ever done is move. But we never seem to get anywhere.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about Cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold, or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
I wish Omid was here.
I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. This won't burn. This might burn. The flames aren't high enough. I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. She's not saying. What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey! Fucking around. Shit!
Krista, are you there? It's okay, boy. It's okay. So, where are your owners? They around? If they are, I hope they're nice. What's he doing? Hey, what'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy. not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Empty. Better keep looking, boy. Well, here we go. Oh my god, thank you. Look, a can! Now I just need something to open it with. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. No food here either. Hey, boy. What's the matter? Shh. We have to be quiet. It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them. Okay. We just have to stay out of their reach. Still pretty sharp. Okay, well, now we're getting somewhere. Please don't be bad. Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, don't eat it all.